fika tota mami na pashulale tuniani maneno.
Hello everyone, bonjour. My name is Lisette Mibo. I'm a Congolese model based in London. About me, I'm a model. I've been modeling for quite some time now. I'm also a mother and I work closely with many charitable organizations that work in the Congo. Right, in my years of modeling, I've had the privilege of being in a couple of magazines. I've won two awards, one in 2012 and one in 2013. I've taken part in many catwalk shows and yeah. Modeling has always been a passion of mine since a young age, but I didn't pursue it until the birth of my daughter at the end of 2010. So I properly started it the beginning of 2011. And this is because education has always been a priority, you know. So after my graduation and after I had my baby, I thought, why not? For me, beauty is more than just a pretty face or great physique. Beauty should come from inside. The way you think, the way how you are able to look at yourself, how you're able to love yourself from the inside, your positive thinking, and that will impact your outer beauty, your personality, having to have a great positive attitude toward life, and overall, for me, that's beauty. And to achieve that, you just have to be kind to yourself, take care of yourself, eat well, and exercise, take regular vacations, and also get in touch with your spirituality. And for me, that's inner beauty out there, because once you have your whole and your outside beauty, it will come out, it will shine. Yeah. Congo is situated in the heart of Africa. It's bordered by nine other countries. So this means if Congo was to be prosperous today, so is the nine other countries that is surrounded by Congo. So for me, it is everybody else's responsibility to want to see change in the Congo, not only the Congolese, but the rest of Africans and the world as well. And me having to be from Congo, I believe I have a responsibility to do my part to contribute to the long-lasting peace, stability in the Congo by working closely with existing organizations, taking part at programs, you know, workshops, which will better my skills as a leader and to be able to do my part. Yeah. Passion for Motherland, it is a fundraising event created to support existing charitable organizations around the world that specifically work in the Congo. Another part of it, it was created to provide a platform for upcoming talent within the fashion, music and spoken word industry. Being from the fashion and entertainment industry, I am very aware how difficult it is to break into the industry. So having a platform such as this, where not only industry experts but the new ones can all come together, network, exchange contacts and follow their path. So why passion? I'm a very passionate person. Everything I do, I put my heart and soul into it. Passion is the drive. It's what keeps you going when you want to give up. When the world turned their back on you, it's passion that keeps you going. So even with modeling, it was all passion. With my country, I'm passionate about my country. I want to see my country prosper. I want to see the people of my country benefit from its natural resources. And motherland, as we all know, motherland is where we all come from. Congo is my motherland. Kenya might be your motherland. you know, Jamaica might be your motherland. So England might be other people's motherland. But for me, motherland is Congo. And that's why I put passion for motherland together. Attending the Kimpavita Institute has answered many of my questions. I have learned a lot in terms of leadership, of humility, because having to spend the whole week with many professionals from all over the world coming together to share their experience, ideas, inspiration, for me, that was the most beautiful thing. Alright, my advice to the Miss Congo Canada contestant 2014 will be to first of all do research on beauty pageant, what it requires to be a beauty queen. And with that, it would help them on how to conduct themselves on the night of the show and also afterwards. To the winner, to the future winners. And Miss Congo is not just about the outer beauty and how elegant you are or how beautiful you are. You are also going to be an ambassador to Congo. So learning your history on Congo is very important. Learning about the Congo and also how you can use your voice and your title to contribute to the work in the Congo. So that would be my advice. And be unique, be humble, and be willing to work extremely hard and find your voice. Yeah. So I'm gonna wish you all the best, good luck, and may the best win.
Siku inafika, tutamani na pashulale. Dunia ni maneno, tutamani na pashulale.